All right, the Touch the Ground episode, loved it. I fucking love that show. What is it? That is my favorite part. That is my favorite part when I'm like to Spenny. What is it? And he was like, an eel. And you may say, hey, Kenny, like, what the fuck you doing? Because, you know, you're not going to win a competition by, you know, doing stupid shit like that. And, you know, you're not going to win a competition by putting shit on the ground under Spenny when you're not supposed to touch the ground. But, you know what? Let me tell you something. It's fucking boring winning all the time. It is fucking boring. And what I'm trying to do is make people laugh. So, and, you know, I'm giving him a handicap, you know, pardon the expression. I'm giving him the old Terry Fox, you know, I'm giving him a leg up. And, if I have to, you know, fuck myself so that he can maybe win one, you know, it keeps us doing the show. It keeps him playing. So I'm willing to jeopardize, my ability to win. So that I can have a good fucking time, make people laugh, and keep Spenny from fucking jabbing a coat hanger up his ass and slitting his wrists, because he is on suicide watch right now. But I really like the Touch the Ground episode, even though I lost, a rare loss. But those fucking things, I totaled the fucking Segway going down the front steps, broke the entire bomb, the whole plastic casing. We returned it, and, like, I had no idea. You know, sorry about that. But in the end, those things are fucking hard. And people are like, oh, you faked the ending. It's like, fuck you, I faked the ending. I'll never fake a fucking ending in my life. And I fell off that fucking thing. And if any of you guys have been on that, like, those things are fucking hard. Like, you know, they are weird. Like, they are weird to ride. And yeah, I fucked myself in the end. But, I really like the show. I like playing that character, you know. I like my characters. I really do. What is it? Answer the question. And I liked Ryan. Though the fucking, him making me jerk off in front of my mom, that fucking sucked. That sucked, because he sucked it when I was finished jerking it off. He just, the second I started masturbating, we had to cut it out of the show. We weren't allowed to show it. Spenny jumped on my penis and just started sucking it, and just sucked all the semen out of it, out of my testicles. That's why I work with him.